Well, interstate shut down, traffic backed up for miles. It was a bad day for drivers in Metro Atlanta.
Really, earlier tonight, I-285 southbound in Cobb County was blocked off after a crash involving a tractor trailer. That accident happened at the Atlanta Road exit around 7 o'clock tonight. The lanes reopened just an hour ago. And